Part two.
You like that, baby?
There you go.
How are you doing yet?
Sure, keep, no, just keep talking.
It's part two. In my wife. Bible says a man finds a good thing when he finds a woman. She's a ruby, she's a pearl, she's virtuous. Well, that's what I found. So I'm gonna smoke to that. Who got that song out? Let's smoke to this. Is that Tupac? We're gonna smoke to this and we're gonna drink to this. So this is our celebration. We're actually celebrating, drinking, in the house, partying to ourselves.
To a good thing.
See, I prayed for a particular thing, and God brought it to me at the time that I needed the thing that I prayed for. So sometimes you just gotta be patient, sit back and wait, like I did, patiently, and He'll bring what you need. And He brought me all this sexiness right here, which, you know, I can handle it because I'm a man and I take care of my business.
Yes, you do.
So I bought these cigars. We're supposed to actually smoke these on my birthday. Celebration of the birthday. But we don't have the kids tonight. So, you know, us grown folks, doing the grown folks thing, we decide on puffing away and have a little drink tonight. All I have to say is that sometime in life you go through a bunch of weeds, whole bunch of bull shit before you get to the real deal. And in all those weeds that you go through, all that is just playground. It's just experience that you go through, little dirt underneath your nails that you go through that gets you prepared before you get to the real deal. Because when you get to the real deal, you know how to treat a real woman because you've been through all things. So sometimes us men, boys, have to mature into where we need to be at to be able to appreciate a woman. You want to smoke to that?
Yeah. Let's smoke to that.
You smoke to that? Alright, drink to that.
Yeah.
You want to drink to that?
Take it easy though.
just joking. It's an awesome thing though. To just have peace in your life. As the Bible says, peace be still. It's an awesome thing to finally live in nothing but peace. You know, go to sleep in peace. Wake up in peace. Walk during the morning in peace. The afternoon in peace. The evening in peace. Peace be around you wherever you go. Just peace instead of drama. And I can personally say that I've been through 7 years of drama. So I don't even know if that's a learning experience, but it was drama. You know what I'm saying? But hey, it might have been some learning experience in that drama where I need to mature. Could have been, because I think I was dealt the worst hand situation in life, but I managed through the worst hand situation. And I think I passed all those tests that I need to pass through that worst situation to get prepared for all this. All this virtuous. Glamorous woman, intelligent, sexy, attractive woman. Yeah.
That's sick.
That's sweet.
Yeah, very sick.
That's sweet.
Very sick.
To meet your equal, to meet your match, your lover, your friend, your partner. You can't ask for anything else. What are you talking about, like 6 months, 5 months, 4 months, and you married just like that, boom. It just happened, and you've been together ever since. No looking back. Just straight up moving forward, making plans, going forward,
yeah.
Building a foundation, building a life together. This woman here has stepped in a mighty way. I got 3 youngsters. I'm an old man. Might not look like it, but I'm an old man. I'm old. I'm 50-something years old. And I got young children. I got a 7-year-old. I said, not I can say we. 7-year-old, 4-year-old, 2-year-old. She stepped in like it ain't nothing. She stepped in to mother these kids. These kids look forward to seeing her every single day. When she walks through that door, they run and yell and scream. Get a big hug, big kiss. Part of the family. Bam. So this was all God.
They're sweet kids. They feel like they're mine. Love them like they're mine.
Only advice I have for anybody out there that might listen to this, if you're going through a bunch of crap, if it ain't right, if you know it ain't right, don't waste your time. Go and get out of it. Just get on your knees and pray. And if you're sincere from your heart, he'll send the one that he needs you to be with. It happened. And the worst thing, the coolest thing about this, she lived right around the corner. Her house is right around the corner from my house.
All this time.
Not even, 5 football fields away, right around the corner. How crazy is that? Crazy. It happened like that. And we ballin' here in the crib. So what y'all think? Y'all think this video's wrong? That we sitting here ballin' in the crib, smoking on a cigar, drinking a little Remy and a little 1800, having a good time. We don't need to be out in the club ballin'. We do it in the house. Me and my baby girl, we kicking it, chilling it, enjoying life like it should be. We're rolling, balling, and it's just the beginning of the awesome thing we're gonna build up together. Let me smoke you out, baby. You gotta say, go ahead. Your turn. I don't talk enough. Your turn. The camera's all on you, baby girl.
I'm blessed as well. I found the perfect man. He's good. He's sweet. He's strong. He's everything I wanted.
Now hold up. Let me pause right there. I know my cousin Glenda, if I post this on Facebook, I know you're gonna be talking all that caca and all that boo crap. Still. My baby doll been with me for 6 months, and she say I am what?
Good, sweet, strong.
This is my cousin, Glenda. Did you hear that? Good, strong, sweet. I messed that up, didn't
That's
I?
That's okay.
Good, strong, sweet. You don't even know me.
Okay. Good, she strong, and sweet. That's three.
Oh, that's what. You just good, strong, and sweet.
You just changed the order. That's all.
Good, strong, sweet. You forgot to put love.
Perfect, loving.
Damn, she said perfect.
Yes.
Y'all hear that?
I wouldn't change anything.
She wouldn't change nothing.
And that's not easy to find somebody where you say, well, you won't change anything about them. I wouldn't change anything about it.
That means she loves my dirty underwear. You know that old say, she loves my dirty, stinky underwear, my dirty, stinky draw. Fart stains, booty stains, everything in them. She loves it just the way it is, every single day, every single night. Yeah, Let me smoke y'all out a little bit. This is a very good cigar. We had to get rid of it because it's been just sitting here.
Yeah.
And this cigar is very sweet. It's tasty. Natural.
What is it? Natural Drew Estate.
Y'all see that?
I'm not sure if they're imports. Probably not. I don't think we can import cigars anymore, right?
Nope. You can't do it.
So, domestic, and it's still good.
I see some great, mighty, big things about to happen. I can see it. It's coming. You know why? Because I done tapped into the realm of living righteous. So, you know what? I can go actually go to the Father and protest for certain things to happen in my life, and it will happen. Don't think that Jesus Christ don't like to party and have a good time, because he does. But you got to do it in order. And this is in order. I'm doing it with my wife.
Yes.
In order. What that ring at, baby girl? See that big bling bling? See that bling bling right there? I know. That sucker blind you. That bling bling blind you, don't it? She picked it out.
And I'm proud to call you my husband.
That's my wife. Don't we kind of like favor? Look at that. Kind of go together. Got the same personality, same click, almost kind of like the same features a little bit. I just got a bigger nose than she do. I got that wolf nose. I can smell stuff. I can sniff you out. Yeah, look the way she look at me. Yeah, she can't see my eyes though. I'm buzzing like a mug. I'm gonna post this on our YouTube site so we can come back down the years from now and look at this video that we're making December 28, 2017.
You know, every time we go out, we get disappointed. We seem to have a better time here, right?
Right. Because we're hanging around a bunch of kids. Ain't no grown folks in Corpus Christi, Texas. Ain't no grown black folks hanging out in Corpus Christi, Texas.
That's it right
ain't
there.
Ain't nothing but a bunch of kids hanging out. You know what? Call that.